And Andrew Dionis has come in about 10 first trainers today at the different council. Two bases, good.
So Tom
should be here. Okay, I'm sure he's not far away. Right, okay, so thanks. If you'd like to stand, we will just do some exercises first. Caritas and the Tudor book. Everyone got the Tudor book for either there? I have one spare. Yeah? You do? Right? Okay. So I think we'll start with the Talus with God grant grace. So would you like to stand? So this is just once through, unlike the concert where we're doing it twice through some second time in humming, with humming, etc. This time we're just doing it one, three. Okay. So, has everyone actually rehearsed it with me? Rachel, I think did you have it?
Yes.
Yeah, so don't forget the extra beats in various parts.
Breathe.
still walking in, I won't extend the last note of it. Right, okay. That'll be fine. Great, okay, have a seat, thank you. Super. Right, so that then is followed by the Kyrie. So let's turn to the bird. So as you know, we're doing it at pitch, all the dynamics as before. Obviously it's not quite in the order of the service, but then after that we have the Sanctus, which comes up further on, as you know. Page 43. page 43, Sanctus, and then it goes straight into the Benedictus. Right, okay, right, stand.
Thank you.
a nice soft entry, not too soft, soprano, I think, in this acoustic, bit more. Okay. Could we just do the one after that? Yeah. Well done, folks. So it's faster there. Right, okay. Page 50, the top of the page, so we get the transition. Well done, everyone. It's great. Top of the page, 50, slower speed.
Oh,
start again? Okay, now it's ready. 3, 4.
Thank you.
seat, thank you very much. Yeah, just have a seat for a bit. Yep, so that's all the bird mass done. Could we now turn to Ubi Caritas, please? Ubi Caritas. Excuse me, sir. Do we have the service sheets yet? Do we have any service sheets?
Service sheets here.
Yeah. Yeah. If we get a few. About 7 or 8 between. Yeah. Thank you. Service sheet when there are more of them. Right, so could we go to Ubi Caritas then? I'll talk through the service a bit later. Ubi Caritas, so I'd like to stand. Here we go.
Which one? What the?
Struggling a bit with intonation, obviously it's early in the day. Right, could we take it from page 7, top of page 7? Right, bar 39. Okay, bar 39, after 2, 1, 2.
Let's
Good. Okay. Right. Have a seat. Have a seat. Right. So. Hi, Alice.
Hello.
Hi. Good to see you.
You too.
Yeah. Are there a few more server sheets?
Joanne's just doing them.
She's doing them, right.
Yeah.
Okay.
As we speak.
Yep. Okay. Right. Just relax for a couple of minutes, folks. Does everyone have a hymn book or is it one? Share one between two. So, I think Andrew is on the way. So, is there room there or people in the back row? Yeah. Okay. Right, okay, let's have a look at the, we're just top and tail of the birth and the Ave Verum in the book. Okay, right, so this is the 16th, but we're back to the 15th, 16th, 17th century now, remember? So it's unlikely.
Thank you.
Have a seat. Okay, so can you just relax, stay in your seats? I just want to get the service sheets so that we can know what the service is. Maybe I did. Right, sorry, maybe I. Oh, brilliant. Thank you very much. That's fine. Great. So, yeah, that was great. So, one between two. Right, okay. If you want a pencil, there are pencils there. If you don't, if you're fine. Good point. I'll get those for the. I'll get those in two pencils as well. Right. So, just to talk it through. So we begin with God grant with grace. Tell us. Then it's hymn 97 from the. Blue book, which is quite straightforward. Unison, first and last verse, harmony in between. Then is the Kyrie from the birds.
Do you have a question? Sorry.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, no, I think we're fine now. We don't do the gospel.
There's no A word.
No. That's right. Gradual is Ubi Caritas.
No.
That's fine. Ubi Caritas. Then it's Offertory Hymn 582. Take up thy cross. So. Dum 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 dum. I'm sure it's that one. And that's again unison first and last. Then Sanctus and Benedictus follows on from the various prayers. Then Agnus Dei. We sing, then if there's time we do the Ave Verum, if everyone has communicated and if there's already silence then we won't, but hopefully that will be fine. And then there is a Green Hill Fireways at the end, 1, 2, 3. Right, okay, any questions? It's always much more difficult to sing at this time of the day to be honest, but our voices are relatively well warmed up now. Any questions? No? Okay. So our kind of green room is out the back there. If you wish to have some coffee or make some coffee, please do. Thank you very much, everyone. Yep.
I'll finish somewhere around there. So it just
Thank you.